You know the old saying that you can eat an elephant one bite at a time? Well, that's how chunking works. Sometimes working on parts of your dissertation seems overwhelming, but if you understand the power of chunking, you can take large tasks like chapter 2 or chapter 3 and break them into small things that you can do every day. For example, you know you can write a page a day. Well, a page a day in 2 months is 60 pages, and that's the power of chunking.